Hey guys, my name is Savinare, and welcome back to Portal. All right, here we are. I think we're getting into the end game. People were sort of telling me that I'm getting into the end game, which I'm quite happy about. So we have to get all of these guys out of here, essentially. So let's go ahead and do that. Nope, 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 nope. Yep, okay, you can go down there. All right, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be straight fun. Oh God, I love them. I almost wish I could make them shoot each other, in a sense. This one. Not me. There you go. Put you straight down. Ow, shit, jeez. So I have to throw the orange one in different places. So like, where else are they? There's one down there. Here's one. Okay. Hi, friend. Nope. There. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Ouch. There. Okay. Nope. No. Hey, hi, friend. And there. Yeah. Oh, this is cute. I love being able to pick them up. That is my new favorite thing. To be able to just straight up pick them up and just kind of drop them places. Okay. Was that? No, there's one more. There is one more. Let's see. There? Nope. Nope. No, 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 no. I am impressed with how relatively bulletproof I am. Oh, there's one more up there. There? Sure. And then here. And shit. Where'd it go? Shit. Oh, God. So, I have to go there. I love the blood spatters too. Okay, cool. I think we're almost at the end of this, and now we've officially fixed this game. So, let's go here. And then we'll go straight down. Here we go. Woo! And then here? Nope. That didn't work at all. Where the hell was I supposed to go with that? Wait, I have to go there, I think. Can I just... I think I have to launch there. Okay. So... I think... Okay, I think I have to, let's see, here and here. Boom, now we're here. I think I have to launch here and then launch the next one on top of that and then do the same thing again. So I have to throw like the orange one. There we go. Woo! Okay, oh shit, where am I now? That worked really well! Okay, I didn't expect to do that all in one go, but I'm 100% okay with this. Alright, now where to? This is fun. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Can I? Yes. And like there? No, and there. That was easy. Oh, jeez. Where did they? Oh, they got like launched out of. Okay, cool. This is cool. Oh, I love this. They're, like deploying shit, and I'm just like saying, nah, bro, this is not happening right now. So now where to? Up? Up, maybe. Specifically like here, and then I gotta jump back down. Okay, I get it. I get it. I like this. I love this idea. I love the concepts in this game. I actually do like this game a lot. Even if I... Whoa! Okay, here. Even if I'm, annoyed at it. Sometimes. Ooh! Here we go. Almost fell out of there. Okay. What the hell? What is going on here? Guys, what is this game? There is, like... What is this? This is like an infinite... I'm above where I was before, I think. Okay. Can I open this? Please tell me a yes. Okay, now we're here. Can I close this door behind me? I sure can. Always good to be polite. So we're back in the facility. I love how this goes between, like, actual facility and, like, clearly, behind-the-scenes shit. What is this? Looks terrifying. I have to go here. Do I want to go here? I don't really want to go there yet. Let's go other places first. Like, this door looks friendly and inviting. I think that's where I was from, isn't it? I think that's where I came from. I can't go in there anyway. Okay. Oh, there's more of this! 5-year GSA. Wait, there's gotta be more than this. I thought I just saw something differently. Did I? Maybe not. Yeah, I think it's the same thing. Okay, no worries then. I thought it was a different, This is definitely where I came from. Okay, so I guess the only place to go is here then. That works for me. Wait, did I... This is not openable. This is openable. Wear your respirator. Okay, I should probably start reading these. So, what the hell is this? Oh. Oh, oh hi. Oh hi. What the fuck is that? I just noticed that. There was a cow. There's some cake in there. This is fucking okay. Well, here we go. Hi, friend.
Well, you found me. Congratulations.
Thank you! It was!
Despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far. is my heart.
Is your
Maybe
heart?
You could settle for that.
This is a heart.
A day.
This looks
I
like a heart.
Guess we both know that isn't going to happen.
I mean, I'd love to.
Now I have a surprise.
Oh no.
Deploying surprise in 5.
Oh no.
Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Well, what?
Do you see that thing above me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
Can I take more of you off?
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing?
I don't know. I wanted to wait. No, I didn't want to interrupt you.
I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse
somehow. Oh, no. Oh, God, no. I want to leave it. No, I don't want to kill it.
I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone.
I'd love to leave that thing alone, actually. I don't want to kill it. I don't want to kill you. I don't want to do this.
Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously.
Yeah, I get it. I get it. I don't want to do this. No, GLaDOS, I don't want to do this. Oh, gosh. I didn't even see what fell out of you or where it fell out of you.
Don't touch it. Pick it
up and
just stuff it back into
me. I'd love to. I want to do that. That's the thing I want to do. Can I just casually bring it to you?
Let's be honest. Neither one of us knows what that thing does.
Can I just
put it in the corner
and
I'll deal with it later.
It goes there. It goes there. It's. I fixed it. I fixed it. Did I fix it?
Kind of raw sewage container. And rub your face.
I love her so much. Raw sewage container. Jesus, I don't want to just incinerate it.
Marry that thing since you love
yes,
it
I'd love to.
Do you want to marry it?
Yes.
Then I won't let you. How does that feel?
I don't want to do this. If I just leave it there, is that good enough? I think I have to actually.
Lie to you? I mean, in this room. Leave that thing alone.
God. Well, I mean, you're not going to deploy the surprise, so I'm just going to do this stuff then. So, is this going to work?
I am being serious now.
That nope, it didn't work.
Thing is not part of any test protocol.
Here, pick it up, please. Shit. God damn it. All right, we got to do that again. Okay.
Just ignore that thing and stand still.
I'd love to, but you're not going to do anything except yell at me to destroy this thing. Why is it purple? Here we go. Also, why is there an incineration chamber in here?
That thing is important. Why don't...
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Are you kidding me? Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator?
I sure
that
did.
That has to be the dumbest thing that...
Oh, dear. Smoother, more seductive, less computerized.
Good news.
Oh, jeez.
I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin.
Oh my god,
so
what?
Comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters.
Oh my god. Shit.
That core may have some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses.
Shit.
Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket.
I have to...
It'll be a lot less painful.
Oh my god. That's so cool.
All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Giving
oh my god.
Good advice aren't mutually exclusive.
The so if I stand here...
To go.
Hey friend, look up, please. I have to kill this thing.
That isn't important to me.
There.
It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans.
Oh, it made shoes for orphans. How do I... Wait, I get it. Here, and then like up there maybe. So I have to launch this at it. Yes, but like down lower. Shit.
It's murder.
Oh, jeez.
What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain.
Come on, launch at it. Come on. Look at me. Come on, do the thing. Fuck, I missed. So, like, there?
Did you hear me?
Come on.
I said you don't care.
Come on.
Listening?
No, I'm not listening at all. I'm trying to shoot rockets at you. Sorry, friend. Oh, God, it's, like, waving. What if I just move this? There we go.
Starting now. What if I just... There's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
Come on. Oh, God, just missed. Come on. Move it over. Yes. Shoot. Shoot! But hit it! Yes!
Something. I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response.
Where'd it go? Oh, it's over here now.
Talking to you. The talking is over.
Can I get up there, please? I want this thing. Can I take it? Yes, I can take it. I can incinerate it. Yes.
Who are you?
Oh, hi!
What is that?
Oh my god.
What's that? What is that?
I like you. No, I don't want to kill you. I have to kill it. Oh no!
What's wrong with your nose? Where are we going?
Oh are my god.
Back? Oh hey, you're the lady from the
I hate Hi. This!
What's that noise?
I hate this.
Where are we going?
I hate this. Guys, I hate this. I hate this. No! I don't want to kill its curiosity module. Oh my god. Oh no! No!
I think you're doing some damage.
2+2 is
10. In base 4, I'm fine.
Oh no!
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well,
come here, you.
You've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now,
I missed.
I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster.
There we go. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Given every opportunity to succeed, there was even going.
Yes. Oh. Where'd it go? Come here. Wait, come back. Wait. Wait, wait, come back here. Where'd it go? You invited my companion cube. It's oh, Jesus, it's up there. Can I shoot on the floor? I can. Okay. Here we go. I have to go there. Ah, shit. I have to grab this. Ah, shit. Shit. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
That's exactly what it says.
God damn it! How do I do this?
Very formal. Very official. It also says you were adopted. So that's funny too.
Can you stop talking? I'm trying to do things here. Like, get this. I'm trying to get this. Oh, fucking.
You're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what?
Oh my god.
I know.
Was that its cure? Oh.
You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it, though, so I won't bother.
This is fucking. There we go. There we go. I'm a little busy here. It's the cake mix. Oh shit.
That thing you burned up isn't important to me.
The fluid kettle. Oh, again. Oh my god, it's the cake making recipe.
Nice job breaking it.
Oh my god. Nice job breaking it, hero. Stay there, please. Oh my god. This is so terrible.
What did I even do to you?
Oh my god, she's so sad. I can feel pain. Whoa!
So deadly.
Oh my god, is this gonna be the last one?
I'm kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in.
Oh my god, is there one more? Is that it? Is that all I have to do?
This stuff. Put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
Down here.
You on the other hand are going to find its deadliness. A lot.
A little there, maybe, I think. Oh, God. Nope, nope, nope. Missed. Here, then, I think. Oh, God. I love this. This is so good, guys. Come on, come on, come on. That didn't work. God damn it, the angles of this suck. There we go. This. There we go. That's straight on. There we go. Yep, die, please.
Put you
it fucking missed. Come
that's
on.
You. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done.
Yeah, and shut up. Oh my god. No,
smart.
I'm doing this
you're
thing correctly.
Did
we
get a doctor? You're
fucking
not even a full-time employee.
It's got to go a little higher.
So
like there
I'm
maybe. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. This is goddamn terrifying, by the way. I'm literally not paying attention to anything she's saying. I'm so focused on this stupid shit. I know she has like really great oh my god, fucking garbage. There we go. Oh, I'm starting to hurt. Oh god, I'm starting to hurt. Oh no, I'm starting to. Oh shit! Oh, I didn't do it fast enough! I forgot that I'm human. Okay, here we go. Now I gotta start doing this shit, like, immediately. Here we go. Here we go. Yes. Straight on. Straight on. God damn it.
It'll be a lot less.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no.
Alright. Keep doing whatever it is.
God damn it, here. Wait, no, there, I think. God, I can't. Come on, close enough. Close enough, close enough, close enough. Hit it, hit it, hit, hit, hit. Strike. Ah, fuck it. Oh my god. This doesn't need to be this difficult. Oh my god. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nice job breaking it, hero.
How do I line this up better? Like here? There we go.
Brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you?
I hate when she says that.
I can feel pain.
Where did it go?
You don't even care, do you?
I do. I really care a lot. I don't want to be doing this, but there's no other way to do this.
Who are you?
Oh, stop. I love you. Stop it, please.
What's that?
Oh, God.
I said you don't care.
I do care. You're just not giving me any other ideas. I would love to work with you, GLaDOS, so much.
Are you coming back?
Oh, my God.
Now,
oh God.
A lot less conversation and a lot more
I'm sorry. Oh, Jesus Christ, I hate this.
You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is.
I hate this.
In base 4.
Here we go.
Fine.
Come on. God damn it, I got to go like over here
because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed
come on,
to
come on, bitch.
That part of me.
Come on, over here more. God damn it. Over here more. Like here. God damn it. Come on. Hit it. Fucking.
There was even going to be a party for you.
There, maybe.
Nope.
Come on, here we go. Yes, there it is. There it is. There it is. Come on. Shoot it. Shoot her, shoot her. I do what? You told me to murder him. Really? I just caught that. You.
Right here
oh man, really?
Unlikable, liked by no one.
Oh, I'm not unlikable. You just hate me. Shit, I missed. There we go. And you.
That's exactly what
third
it
time's
is.
Charm. There we go. I have the cake making modular.
It also says you are adopted.
Adopted. Oh my God. Yes, I get it. Oh my God, over here, please. At least it stops firing at me.
You're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? I know.
Oh my God, this is so silly. Why don't you just explain it to me anyway? Also, I just realized that she was mocking us for killing the companion cube, which is what we literally had to do. And there we go. Peck as much living as you can in the next couple minutes. Yeah, I was not paying any attention to this at all. Yeah, I know, it made shoes for orphans.
So deadly.
Oh, God. I hate this.
I'm kidding.
I hate this so much.
Deadly neurotoxin. The deadly was in massive
there and there, let's try this. Massive sarcasm quotes.
Put it on Siri.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. How about you shoot things at me, please? Wait, did I do that perfectly that time? Oh, shit, I did it! Yes, where's the last one? Come here, you, please. Wait, oh, God, I have to pick it up from the air?
You
oh my God.
Look. You're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole
come on, I
life.
Want this thing.
What's your point anyway?
How the hell am I supposed
survival?
To...
Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me.
You're right, it is absolutely the last thing I want to... Got it. Fucking... Oh God, where is it? Shit.
To you, which is just about...
I know, I have a minute. Oh God, I have 2 minutes.
Here, I'll put you on. That's you. Ah. That's how dumb you sound. You've been
oh God, I can't grab it.
You've ever done.
How do I grab it?
This thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor.
I am a scientist. Oh, God, take it. Yes. Oh shit, I had it.
Where
wait, I dropped it.
So
yes. Ooh. Oh my God.
Things have changed.
Oh my God. You're just I do. Oh, I don't like you. I liked the first one a lot better. I really liked the first one a lot better. Oh, what is happening? Guys, what are we doing? What are we doing here? Oh my God. Supercomputer parts. Oh shit, I dropped it. Ah oh, shit, I dropped it. Get back here, you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sarcasm stuff that's
complete.
Aha!
Okay, enough. I deleted it. No matter what happens now, you're dead. You're still shocking around a little, but believe me.
Yeah, no.
The part of you that could have survived indefinitely is gone.
I'm sorry. Oh, God.
Fish.
Achievement unlocked Heartbreaker. Oh, my God. I've read about this game, that this was deliberately shaped like a heart to sort of creep you out a little bit. Yeah, I know I made shoes for orphans. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, everything's falling apart. Everything's terrible. Whoa, this is beautiful. I mean, yeah, you didn't actually- well, you tried to kill me. So you tried to burn me in a fire. That was a thing you did. And then you tried to set a bunch- oh, okay, I'm raising. And then you tried to set a bunch of laser turrets on me. So those are two things that you did. And you tried to kill me in a number of ways. And then you also denied me cake. You lied about the cake. So that was that was kind of the final straw when you told me that When you told me the GLaDOS, when you told me that there wasn't cake, geez, that almost killed me. Aperture Science, oh hi. What?
Thank you for assuming the party escort submission position.
Oh, I have. I've done that. Will you bring me to a party now? I'd love to go to a party. Yes, something is bringing me to the party. Sweet. Is it going to be cake? I heard there might be cake. Cake would be good. Cake? Oh, what the hell is this? Woo, now we're here now. Oh, God. Is it? Oh, geez. Well, this was awesome. Holy, I feel like this, I'm sure this is the end of the game. I'm waiting for the credits. Holy shit, this was awesome. This was really fun. I'm sorry I got annoyed in that, like, midsection there, but oh my god, the cake! Was that the cake? Oh my god, look at all the dinner plates. That's what they are, they're dinner plates. The cake was not a lie. Oh my god, there was cake! And look, the companion cube showed up for my birthday! Oh my gosh! Oh wait, they're not dinner plates. I thought they were. Wait, the inside ones are dinner. They're like modules? Oh no, they're not all dinner plates. I thought they were dinner plates. They're all, cores. Are you gonna snuff out the- Yay! Oh my gosh, there was cake. Test assessment report. I died like 3 times?
This was a trial.
It's the song! Oh my gosh!
I'm making a note here.
I've heard this song. I love this so much. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. This was amazing. I just want to listen to the song. Oh my god. We do what we must because we can. Yes. Except the ones who are dead. Oh, I love this so much. Oh my god. I'm just gonna let this whole song fucking play. I don't care. Oh my gosh, now this makes so much sense. Oh my god. Stop! Stop! I hate this. I hate this!
Go ahead and leave me. I think I prefer to stay inside. Maybe you'll find someone else to help you.
I hate this, guys.
Maybe Black Mesa. That was a joke. Haha. That joke.
I need to play more of these games.
Anyway, this cake is great. It's so delicious and good.
It's the cake. Ellen McLean, thank you for being GLaDOS in the turrets. Mike Patton is the anger sphere. Oh my gosh. PPS. PPS. I'm glad you're still alive, GLaDOS. Final thought. Final thought, PS. Thank you for participating in this Enrichment Center activity. Oh, that was so good! Holy crap! There's cake! 85 point. Oh my god, It's a remix of the song. Oh, it's on like a gear-shaped plate. Oh my god, that was so lovely. I'm so glad I got to play that. I was gonna say, I'm sorry I got annoyed in the middle part there in the last episode. Because it just felt like I get it. And like there was just so much, like I didn't understand why it needed to be such a huge, long sequence. where you were trying to break out, I sort of got the idea of it. It's like, okay, I just want to get to the next thing. I don't want to sit here and keep figuring this stuff out because I just spent the entirety of 19 different trials figuring this shit out. I get it already. And it was just like, after a while, it was literally just like looking for a white patch of wall and then shooting at it and then shooting at the white patch of wall next to me. And like, it's a great concept and I'm sure it was amazing at the time. And I guess that's part of the problem why I have, part of the problem of playing it, you know, years later is that it was a hugely crazy, wonderful thing at the time, and then it became hugely popular, and since I never played it, I'm like, okay, yeah, I get the idea of it. Yeah, portal here, portal there, and then go. So, anyway, but that's, oh my god, look at the companion cube. Oh, you showed up for my birthday. My cake, it's not my birthday, actually, it's my cake, my Aperture Science Enrichment Center success. That's so cute. Oh, man. Anyway, okay, that's going to do it for this game, I guess. Excellent. Thank you guys so much for watching. I have been Savinory. This has been Portal. In the next game... Oh, we have bonus maps. Maybe I'll try some of the bonus maps. I don't know. Maybe. For now, I want... Well, maybe we'll try... Okay, I'll try one, and if it's worth playing, they'll throw it up on the channel. I'll record it, and if it's worth playing. If not, we're going to move on to Portal 2. We're going to move on to Portal 2, soon. I don't know if we're going to do it, like, immediately now or not, but I have it. Because it was gifted to me along with this one. So, yeah, I think I'll play it soon. Anyway, I will see you guys then. Thank you guys so much for watching. Take care.